الحمد لله kita bersyukur kepada Allah Subhanahu wa taala kerana dengan limpah rahmat-Nya diberi peluang kepada kita semua untuk hadir bagi menyaksikan upacara pernikahan saudara kita yang diramikan iaitu saudara Muhammad Muzaini bin Cik Mustafa serta pasangannya Nora Lisa Idayu binti Zainal Abidin.
Satu office, satu NST, tapi memang kawan, just first time cakap tu dia kata, eh Lisa, you ni nampak gemuk lah. So I was like, eh biarlah, bukan nak kahwin dengan you pun. So tu pasal tak ada apa-apa lah, then after that tu macam makin rapat dan sampai sekarang.
But actually we actually bump each other dekat office lah basically. So I used to tease her lah, so many few things dia tak suka. So after that, yeah, we get to know, we have go and drink together. Sometimes I finish work late, sometimes we go for makan. Then we start to close when we go for company trip. We went somewhere, Thailand. Then we got to close. Then from there, it just took off lah everything. Sampai alhamdulillah lah, sampai ke jam pelamin, syukur alhamdulillah.
May these words be the first to find your ears.
I think she know how to plan well lah, things. When we wanted to do something, she's the one yang planning lah. So myself is just okay lah, being guys, so just okay everything. So she's into more planning, detail, everything.
Sebab dia memang understanding and memang sentiasa ada. Dan juga sekali adalah untuk dengar, untuk apa-apa sajalah. Dengar ke tak dengar pun, dia ada je. I'll give you everything I have, I'll teach you everything I know. I promise I'll do better.
I'll always hold you close, but I'll learn to let you go. Muhammad Muzaini bin Jid Mustafa.
Saya.
Aku nikahkan dikau dengan anakku, anak kandungku. Nur Elisa Idayu binti Zainal Abidin dengan mas kawinnya RM300 tunai.
Aku terima nikah Nur Elisa Idayu dengan mas kawinnya RM300 tunai.
Alhamdulillah.
That you need to be part of you lah, carry around together. That's love for me. It could be more. It could be love to everything. But anyway, I love you.
Love is just like to be with each other, and also we always be together, no matter what happen. No matter apa yang ada kat sekeliling kita, and we can feel it only when we are together.